The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 275 pounds, Mr. Macho Bob.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Brock Lesnar has that look on his face yet again.
Which means this match could very well be over in a matter of mere moments.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, I do like his chances.
The bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And judging from the crowd, an early pin attempt. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. What do you expect his approach to be here?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor for sure. No gimmicks, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
With an F5!
Bang!
When we talk about Brock Lesnar, we're talking about an animal. An animal who's dominated every level of competition he's ever entered. An animal who will tear an opponent to shreds until there's nothing left.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He has him right where he wants him. Byron, Brock Lesnar is a destroyer. It's that simple.
The Beast is a physical specimen like we've never seen before and we'll never see again.
Look, there's no need for long-winded analysis here. Brock Lesnar is a machine. I've said this before, you don't watch Brock Lesnar compete.
And he lands the slam.
He's in control now.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. And he goes for the pin.
Reversal. It could be over here. Oh, he dodges out of the way.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's playing with him now. Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate. F5. Oh, my. And there it is, boys. Flips the script on him there.
This could do it.
Lightning fast reflexes.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He's looking hapless out there. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have enough energy to attempt it again.
He's in tough shape, guys. What a move from Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
That has got to be it. This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Will he be victorious?
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Oh, what impact.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And it's reversed. Huge slam right there.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this with an F5.
Bang!
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
when Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Here is your winner, Mr. Macho, Bob.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.